in Sector Periphérus, there is an excise vault just full of experimental contagion. Rennick wants us, by which he means you, to steal it. Security is tight, so you will need to extract a cipher ident from a functional servitor colony. Then you crack the vault. You are not bringing that muck aboard my Storm Raptor. Use the pneumatic conveyor, then you can leave.
That shield ready for junkyard, yes?
Sunlight! Almost enough to make you forget a war! Almost.
It's even brighter beyond the high skin. Might even be pretty, apart from the sandstorm.
Whatever this place was, it's nothing now.
Once you've got the cipher ident, we can create security on the vault. Clear sight ahead, right?
Combat winners or die! Got it?
Hey!
Let me free!
My patience! Let us resistance! Put on!
Okay! Shut up!
Hey! Hey! Hey!
I'm a dick!
Hey! 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 Hey!
Xenos. Their tales never end well.
These are questions. Many of us exactly zero here and now. Got it! Talk in there!
Yeah! Watch me!
Shut up!
This solitude is not unwelcome, as I should.
Sebastian!
suggests you remain.
Burning them!
Master,
look at this!
The flamer is down!
I see it remain!
know the evil in human hearts, but enforcers are confronted with a date. I have seen you lingering near Kral's surgery. Are you considering altering your appearance? Then why do you haunt his place of business?
Seriously?